Hi, good morning everybody. This is Dr. Bharti here from Yashi Clinic, practicing in Thane since 11 years. Today I'm going to talk about the home care for upcoming events like Garba, Dandiya and Diwali. First of all, I would like to tell that spending 5 minutes with yourself in the morning and in the evening will save a lot of money and time and give you a good, nice, bright skin on the day of the event. What you have to do is, as everybody knows, you know, cleansing, toning and moisturizing. But a lot of people don't understand that not everybody needs a moisturizer. Like if you have an oily skin, you don't need a moisturizer. So instead of moisturizer, you can put solutions which can enhance your beauty further, like having curcumin or tetrahydrocurcumin or azelaic acid or glycolic acid or something, but to a minimal extent. Okay, in the morning always put sunscreen. Nowadays sunscreens have come with a lot of additional effects like tint or a BB cream like sunscreens, so which can also protect you plus give you nice glow on your skin when you're putting it. And in the night, again same cleansing, toning and moisturizing. But in the night, one thing what you can do is you can go with deep cleansing. Like nowadays there are organic scrubs available, you know, which has real orange scrubs in it, so the dead layer can be exfoliated. Do that thrice in a week, followed by putting rejuvenating serums which has hyaluronic acid or kojic acid, licorice, vitamin C. So if this happens regularly, you know, every day morning and night, so the skin gets all nutrients needed and starts shining. So in the last day, you don't have to go to the doctor saying that, you know, doctor do magic and, you know, make it glow, which is not possible. So every day doing 5 minutes morning, 5 minutes night routine will definitely save a day.